see if Avalon can do more before the half time comes up into the midfield where Adams is waiting for the ball. He just puts it to toe and kicks it up towards the 10 metre line inside Avalon territory. We're waiting for it was number 11, Ben Luai. He puts the upper under up and it's not taken by anybody, but opportunity goes big and scrambling the fence by the 26 Perry's kicked the ball up towards the halfway line. He gets the ball, it's still a play. Perry's has to make the tackle. It's still a ball now, going off the back of the ruck. There's still an Avalon attack. Not over yet for the men in blue and white. Blake carries the ball inside the 22. First 5 foot, although there's consultation now between the referee and the assistant referee, Colin Tupoy, is the assistant.